You know, one of the first things I notice when I walk into the gym is the smile from the gals in the front desk and the hellos that you get from everybody there. Brianne, Momo, Jen, they're great people at the front desk and they always make you feel welcome. Hi, my name is Doug and I'm a member of the Fit family at Tuxedo. I retired from work, Great West Life, April 1, 2018. Always was active in that gym, but when I retired, I lost the gym. So my daughter and I drove around, we saw RJ Plaster all over Facebook, and we joined with the first promotion, which was $99, 30 days, do 16 boot camp workouts and you get your money back. Well, we weren't gonna lose our money, so my daughter and I came here and we loved it, and from that point on, we joined, and it's been fantastic ever since. When I first started, I would come here with my daughter. She was finishing university, I was retired, my wife was still working. And that's pretty much it. I would come with my daughter and you meet a few people, and then all of a sudden I started to see some of the guys join. Doug Natten, Paul, Andrew, Frank the Tank more recently, Ainsley. See, these are some of the guys that I see frequently in the gym, and working out with these guys and being part of the Man Cave is more special than I thought it would be. It's great working out with my daughter, it's great working out with my wife, but working out with the guys is just an added bonus. You know, part of my daily routine is coming here. It used to be 3 to 4 times a week. Now I'm getting into it 5 to 6 times a week. It when you wake up in the morning, it's just something that you know you have to do. Even though I'm retired, some days you kind of wake up and go, what am I going to do today? But one thing is for sure, is stable, is I am always coming to the gym with my daughter, with the guys, and it's just part of my day now. One thing that I really noticed when I first walked in was the padded floor, and I've had a lower back problem. The padded floor is awesome. It allows me, and probably others who maybe have some joint problems, to be able to do the higher impact exercises without the real impact. So the padded floor is great, the trainers are great, the equipment is great, the atmosphere is great, it's a fantastic place. If you don't try it, you'll never know. If you try it, you'll find you'll love it. In 30 minutes, you can't beat it. I'm Doug Schultz, and I hope to see you on the Blue.